While you've been here, you've had a chance to not just view Lily's products, even though you could probably just spend that time doing that. But have you found anything else that you feel might be important for patient care or in new drug therapies? There must be something that you walk out of the room saying, you know, this is interesting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think obviously one of the joys of having the opportunity to interact with our scientific and clinical colleagues is to learn not just about new tools, but how those tools can be used most effectively. As you suggested earlier, allowing individuals to have the confidence to make therapeutic decisions in a timely fashion, to do so as safely as possible, as early as possible, to sustain the improvements in care for as long as possible. I think increasingly we've seen that this has to be shared across the clinical community, not just specialists in diabetes and diabetes research, but with our primary care colleagues. So I think just as important as the tools is the innovation that we see in care delivery. That is, how do we make changes? How do we make them safely? And most importantly is, how do we engage the patient in those decision-making processes? Because ultimately this is about living well with diabetes and doing the best to both control the impact of diabetes, not just on complications, but on quality of life. So what I would say is, it's not just what we do and the tools we use to do it, but how we do that most effectively as a diabetes community.